can't help it if I'm crazy when it comes to loving you. I put on my civic duty like the rules say I should do. I'm a deacon at First Baptist. My family treats me like a king, and my wife is most happy, but she don't know everything. But your body is an outlaw, stealing from my soul. But I know hell could not be worse than not having you to hold. To see you and to feel you feeling me in the saddest fine shadow of what is and has to be.